Hello everyone. December 31st, the last day on the month and the last day on year. So on this video I wanted to show you something. Video like this I never made, so this is on last day of the year, new sort of video. So just because I will have birthday on December, so on this year I decided made for myself some gift, craft gift. And I will keep some money and made it. Price, of course, our price was not very great, but I wanted made this gift for myself. So I made it. But the first I wanted to show you rest of my index card, handmade index card, and something else. So the first what I will show with you, this is I will made to my sister this journal. It's blank journal. And I will use paperback like a cover, and this paper I will found, and I will made tag, cardstock and glue some craft paper on this side and on this side. So this is how it's look. So this is my to my sister on Carpathian when I will come on summer to her. I made some present. So this is the first. Next you will remember that on this book I will made some index card inside of the package, so I will made two on each package. So this on this book I have 8, and I will have the rest 7, so also I will make just like decorate it literally. So this is the first coffee. This every picture was from some cup. I found this cup some time ago, so I decided used it, and to background just piece of coffee dye paper. So this is the first. I love coffee and everything. This is the next. Next, background I will use a piece of washi tape from Leron Daly puzzle. Small miracle. Child joy. this one. And handmade beauty. Sometimes ago I buy on second hand this two fabric napkin, so I decided to use it because I like this embroidery. So this is my index card and journal what I will make. So now I show you my small gift what I will make to myself. The first about what I was very happy and very excited, this is it. And this is, I show you all size. If you remember, this is Ukrainian option of this rag, this journal. So I I really very excited about this, and our option was, you will saw, smaller much, and paper was not exactly like on American option hell, but is okay. Why I wanted to have this journal, it's for me was some sort of inspiration. So this is it. This journal sent me sometimes ago Phoebe from Canada, and this Ukrainian option I will buy. So I have now it. Next, I will buy, I just like this. I just like this, and maybe I will use it on my Christmas tree. I buy this toy. This was called, actually this is a sort of Ukrainian toys, call it motonka. I know how made it, and I will made sometimes ago two or three, I don't remember, but if two, I will have two, because I know about this, and okay, never mind. So I buy this for myself, and I will put on this year on Christmas tree, and after I will use like decoration on my room this toy. So this is it. I will buy this napkin, pack of napkin, to maybe I will make something from it, like a decoupage. I will buy something this on second hand store. I like this bag with penguin, and inside was many goodies. So I forgot tell that of course is not on only I buy everything of this, not only one day and not only one store, some different day, different stores. So some paper, something else. Okay. So I show you everything that you will saw. This is key, letter L, this bow, and this bling bling big, I don't know what this is, but this one, this metal hat, this wooden keychain, I think. This Berlin. This earring. This is button. Just clip this metal to wooden beads, seashell beads, like a bracelet. This something, I don't know what this is, but something this. I think maybe necklace, but this one. This you will see how many beads it was, and it's look like vintage. So this is it. Next, this necklace. This something, I don't know what this is, but this butterfly, it's necklace. This something, this, this. This hat, this earring, star, hat, this something metal, I don't know what this is, this bird. Earring, hat, star, this something, I don't know what this is, but oh, this is the fish, clear fish, oh, cool. Okay, you will don't so great, but this something, maybe two key also, this button, and I want to tell that this is real vintage button, and when I build a kit, I will have something with button like this. So this is great. This two pin. This one to alter it, maybe, maybe not. Star. This beads. And this necklace, and this too. So this is my jewelry, second hand buying. I will hope used it. So this is next, and I will buy some card because this craft color have brown, so this is great. What else I will buy? I buy some, you will don't believe, but washi tape. This gold, how you? Paper washi tape, and maybe I will open it. But how? Okay. You also antique gold and like have a bow on it. So this is great. This is one, but on that store was many another color, but many like this. So maybe I will keep another money and buy another color of this. So this is the first. This is next. 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 It's, you will saw, not much, but it was. It was cool because glittering some. Some glittering, also not much, but I will happy that it was. I mean, price to this washi tape was not very great, but I will like this washi tape and I will buy it for myself, and of course I will use it. So I put it on this. I will buy also three small book to coloring. So this is the first. This is the first, and it was great picture on it, but print was not very great and paper was not very great, so maybe I will printing each picture on another paper and then try to use it. So this is the first. This is the second. this is the last. This is format A4 book. So this is S3. And I, of course, I will buy paper, some design paper. So I will show you. This is the first, also was A4. This is the first. Next, it's Ukrainian designer paper, so this, this with label, this. 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 This and the last I show you the first cover of some pack, but from this you will saw paper on the from this pack of paper, but I will buy only this craft cardstock. And it have not any pattern, and this just also white cardstock. So, but on that store, lady tells that keep another paper like this. I actually ask it keep this paper from. And I wanted also buy it. So this is my small haul, birthday haul. And I really very happy about everything of this, because of course I will use it, but I tell our price was not very great, and so. But I wanted to buy this everything to myself, so I buy, and of course I will use it. Okay, thank you everyone to watch. Thank you everyone to comments. Happy new crafting year to everyone. And to the next video on next year. Bye.